lights, camera, action.
Ooh, la la la, la 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 la. Ooh, la la la, la 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 la.
Yeah, say
ooh. Ooh, la la la, la 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 la. Ooh, la la.
Hey guys, it's Lucy and welcome back to my channel. Today is day 3 of my Christmas countdown series, so I'm super excited. And I have a couple little announcements to make, kind of like updates on what I've been talking about in the other ones. The first one's kind of obvious, put up the tree. So now I have a better background. So the second thing I want to say is I kind of figured out there was a little problem with this. For 22 and 11, they only have one of each number, so we made it work by doing this. Oh, you can't even see. There's a 2. It says 2 there. Yeah, so there's going to be a couple days today and when there's 11 days left that there's going to be a slight problem, but we'll make it work with what we have. And the last announcement, is it's definite that my actual Christmas winter intro is going to be tomorrow, so it's going to be ready by then. I already have it filmed, I just got to edit it, and I wasn't quite ready to put it in this video. So before we begin, don't forget to smash the subscribe button to join the subscriber fam, click the like button if you like it, and leave down the video ideas for Diabetic Little Girl. Let's get started! Alright, so I'm going to start off by saying there are 22 days left until Christmas. Anyways, time to open the advent calendar, the Lego one, and also this is going to be our spot for our extra pieces collection. Still, it's just at 3 because we surprisingly didn't get any yesterday. If you didn't see that video, go check it out. Okay guys, so we're looking for the 3. They're always so hard to find. Oh, there, I always go on the wrong side and then I have to crawl across. Sorry about that. All right, let's open day 3. So I think I figured out what I made. I think that they're these little like wind-up toys, because on the back they have these things that look just like on those little wind-up toys. And I believe that they're penguins. I don't know. To me, they kind of look like penguins. Comment below what you think they are, but my guess is like penguin wind-up toys. So these go up there. I know you can't see it in the view, but at the end I will show you the setup on the last episode of this series. And this one, we got quite a few extra pieces to add to the collection. We have 2 little eyes, another wind up thing, that's 3, and then these 3 random pieces. So we have 6 plus the 3 we already had is 9. So we already have 9 and it's only day 3. That's kind of crazy. So yeah, anyways, what I'm gonna be doing today for like the Christmassy thing, like yesterday I showed you guys some Christmas gift ideas, or like what to put on your Christmas list or what to get other people. Today, I wouldn't say it's like similar, but it kind of is. It's like I'm gonna be showing you guys some Christmas movies and shows that you should watch, because yeah, I have quite a few. I don't feel like counting, but I have quite the selection for you guys. So anyways, we're going to start off with I separated them into different categories, so we're going to start off with Netflix. Alright, so the first one on Netflix that I have is The Christmas Chronicles. I watched that last year. I'm not going to get into what each of them is about because I have a lot and I want to be able to share them all with you, so I'm not going to talk what they're about, but if you want, look them up. The Christmas Chronicles is number 1. The second one is A Christmas Prince, which I also watched that one last year. Then there was like a sequel to it, A Christmas Prince, The Royal Wedding. So I also watched that. It was really good. I don't remember like exactly what it was about. I just know it was a Christmas movie about like a prince. So the next one, okay, this sounds kind of similar. They're actually not related to the one I just talked about. The Princess Switch, in this, even though it doesn't sound like a Christmas movie, it is, and I really like it. It has like Vanessa Hudgens, and it's a really good movie. And I watched it last year as well. And this next one also has Vanessa Hudgens. I don't think it's related to the Princess Switch, but this one is actually new this year. I have not watched it yet. It's called The Night Before Christmas, but it's like night, like with a K, like not like
night, like sleeping night. Yeah, I think you know what I mean. That's what it looks like. I've never seen it because it's really new. Focus. There, you can't even see it.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna watch that this year. All right, next one is Santa Claus. Why are there so many like plays on words? It's like claws like a cat because it's about cats, and that one was really funny, and I really liked it, and it's about cats, so if you like cats, you should definitely watch it. So that's all for the ones I could find on Netflix that I've seen or that I'm probably gonna see. I saw all of them except for the one about the night. So yeah, that's it for that category. The next one is classics. So I'm pretty sure you've probably seen like all of these, or at least most of them, because I know I have. So the first one is Home Alone. That one's pretty old, but well, it's not that old, but you've probably heard of it. The next one is Elf, one of my favorite I think it is my favorite Christmas movie. It's really good, really, really funny, and if you haven't seen it, you have to. Next one is A Charlie Brown Christmas. I feel like I haven't watched it in a while, even though I probably watched it like that last year. I just don't remember watching it. But yeah, I love that one too. It's not like super long. I think it's like a half hour, so it's not like a movie. And then the next one is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Another one you've probably seen, or it's like the one with like puppets. It's really cool. So yeah, and then this one, I didn't know what category to put it in, but I just put it in classics, even though I've never seen it, never heard of it. Didn't know they made a movie for this, but Elf on the Shelf and Elf Story, which actually sounds pretty good. It says that it's 24 minutes, so I wouldn't consider it a movie, but who knows? I don't know what category that falls into, but I'm just going to say this one. So the final classic is Frosty the Snowman. This one's actually from 1969, so older than the other one, but yeah, that one, I love that movie, really good. So that is it for that category. The next one isn't actually movies, it's holiday baking shows, and I love watching them. I've seen like pretty much all of them in this series, or I'm in this category, or I'm about to, because me and my mom love watching baking shows, especially Christmas ones around this time of year. So first one is Sugar Rush Christmas, which actually just came out yesterday, I believe. Maybe today. I think it was yesterday. I just saw it today. But I think it came out on Netflix yesterday. And I'm really excited to watch it because Sugar Rush is like a regular baking show. But now they have a Christmas edition, which is pretty cool, if you ask me. Then the next one is called Holiday Gingerbread Showdown. I actually hadn't heard of it until today when I was looking up stuff for this video. Holiday Gingerbread Showdown, so I'm guessing it's something with gingerbread houses. Next one is Holiday Wars. I actually watched the first episode. It was really good. Second one should be on pretty soon. I think it's like, I want to say December 8th or 7th or something. So the next one is on Food Network. The other one was too, the Holiday Wars. It's called Holiday Baking Championship. So also watch the first episode of that. And there's like 5 or 6 seasons. Don't think I'm going to be watching them all this year, but I'll watch most of them. And then second to last is Santa's Baking Blizzard. So yeah, I don't know when the first episode of that one comes out, or it probably already did, but I didn't see it yet, but I will. That one's another one that I'm going to be watching. And then the final baking show is Christmas Cake Wars. I've actually never heard of it, but I found it when I was looking it up, and I really haven't know it existed, but I'm probably going to be watching it because it sounds really cool. Alright, the next category, we're almost done, but we have one more after this. The next one is Disney. So these are all like Disney Christmas movies. Some of the other ones I mentioned might have been Disney, but these are like straight up Disney. So the first one is Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas. I pretty much watch that like every year, I want to say, because I love it so much. Next one is The Nightmare Before Christmas. Don't judge me, I've actually never seen it. Yeah, that's like a Halloween / Christmas movie. I'm saying it in this video because I know a lot of people love it and my friend recommended it to me. And I kind of do want to see it, but it's sadly not on Netflix, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to this year. Next one is another Mickey one, Mickey's Christmas Carol. I watched that, I don't remember when, but I know I have. Oh my god, stop, people, stop Snapchatting me. I'm going to put my phone on mute. Wow. Alright, the next one is Beauty and the Beast, the Enchanted... It's a Christmas Beauty and the Beast. I know I've seen it like a million times. I can't read the name. Next one in the Disney category is Olaf's Frozen Adventure. I didn't even know that was like a thing. I guess it's like a Frozen Christmas movie or something. Or like not a movie, like a short film probably. It's probably only like 20 minutes or something. But yeah, that sounds really cool. And I'm definitely going to try to watch that this year. All right, and I lied. The next one is Toy Story, That Time Forgot. Okay, moving on. And then we have Winnie the Pooh, A Very Merry Pooh Year. The last one is Christmas episodes of TV shows. So these aren't necessarily like movies, obviously. Some of them might be longer than others. But the first one is Full House, A Very Tanner Christmas. I think they have multiple Christmas episodes, but that's the one that I found, and I think I did watch that a couple years ago. The next one, my favorite show, The Brady Bunch, and the episode is called The Voice of Christmas. Love that one, and definitely recommend it. The next one is Caillou Christmas. It's amazing, just saying. Don't even, just watch it before you laugh. It's really good. Next one is Good Luck Charlie, A Duncan Christmas. Also love that one. I love all of these, or I wouldn't be talking about them. But the next one is The Victorious Christmas Episode, A Christmas Story, I think it's called. I definitely didn't just see that on my phone. What? But yeah, I love that one. And Victorious is now on Netflix, but I included it in this category instead of the Netflix one, because yeah. All right, and the final thing we're talking about is the Arthur Christmas episode thing. Yeah, okay. Anyways, that is it for today's Christmas countdown video. Tomorrow is day 4 and I'm super excited, and tomorrow I'm not actually gonna do like something like this. I'm actually just gonna be showing you guys my new intro that I've been working on. The intro is not gonna be super long, obviously, but tomorrow's episode is gonna be a pretty short one because I have to go somewhere. I have drama club because I'm in a play, so yeah, that episode will be kind of short compared to all the other ones, but yeah, don't worry. Yeah, it's gonna be a shorter episode, but I'm really excited for it. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you check out some of the shows and movies that I talked about in this one, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Have a Lucy Goosey day.